Renuka?
Ah.
Have you seen these?
Ah, show me.
Look at these phones. These are some of the newest phones of 2018. And some of these have screens bigger than the TVs from your generation.
But you just want to make fun of me all the time.
It's true. Look at them. They're gorgeous. And with this screen, it makes traffic plotting so much easier on my way home.
Yeah, but it's just a phone. It's nothing to get excited about. And look at the amount of stuff that you need to get all your stuff done.
It's part of my job.
I told you, my office, one office has everything that you need. And
you
as
keep
much
saying that.
Well.
I haven't seen it yet.
I have work to do now, not like you playing games. But after office today, it's a date.
I'll be waiting.
Welcome to my office. Aren't you impressed?
Well, you might have to work a little bit harder.
Okay, hang on. Don't get impatient. I haven't even started showing you the tech now. See?
Wow.
This is a bit of tech that I really like.
And somebody who's vertically challenged like you and I can really appreciate this, right?
But you know, it's damn good to have someone looking over your shoulder, especially when it's dark like this and you can't see where you're going.
Let me capture that moment for posterity.
You just want to show off your fancy new phone. Oh, this light. Look at my lights. When they come on, they don't blind people in front and they make it look like daylight even when it's night. And I don't only have forward-facing, I have rear ones that are really cool and let people know where I'm going to.
Which era are you from, Renuka? It's 2018. Even smartphones like these have a bright front-facing LED flash. I'm going to show you by taking a selfie.
You're trying to distract me. The only thing I can admit is that, you know, the smallest of gadgets are now coming pretty much packed with everything that there is. Even cars like these, the smallest of ones have safety, tech, everything packed in, yeah?
I was impressed. This is the A3, the smallest car that Audi sells in India. And even then, it feels so well built. It comes packed to the gills with technology that somebody like me also could...
Even a geek like you is getting happy with my office.
Well, I must say,
now more than
I'm falling for it.
Okay, hang on. More than that, can your desk give you something like this?
Wow.
I mean, a nice open sky, some good breeze, stars.
It is a cool party trick, except for except for a bit of a smell.
No, I take that back.
I think it's not the perfect timing for opening the sunroof, but it is a neat trick, I agree. Although, let's enjoy the cool AC for now.
Maybe at a better time. This is to be continued.